I just dropped a hosting review on my channel, and spoiler alert, it's pretty amazing for beginners. So, what's next? A full-blown hosting a website builder tutorial, of course. This builder is already easy mode, but trust me, following along will save you tons of time and effort while you whip up your first website. So kick back, get comfy, and let's make this website thing happen. All right, first up, you need to get a website builder plan. There are two hosting plans here, and honestly, it's all about what you're looking for. The premium plan is a solid pick for small businesses, personal sites, and startups. With this plan, you can host up to 100 sites, get free email accounts, and use a drag and drop editor that keeps things super simple. Plus, it comes with a free domain for a year. Then there's the business plan. I think of it as a premium with power up. You get all the good stuff, plus e-commerce tools, extra payment options, and plenty of AI magic to make building and editing even easier. So if you're into scaling or boosting your online store's conversions or want the easiest building experience possible, the business plan is a superior choice. Since I want to show you all the hosting and website builder capabilities for this tutorial, I'll go with this one. After you pick your plan, you'll also need to choose how long you're in for. To nobody's surprise, going long-term saves you money. Another thing to keep in mind here is that after the initial subscription, the renewals are much more expensive. You might think hosting a pricing is steep and it's trying to upsell you with renewals, but it's just the standard in the website hosting industry. Besides, most other providers have not only higher initial pricing than Hostinger, but more expensive renewals as well. Plus, most other website builders only have plans for one single project, while Hostinger offers 100 websites, even with their most affordable plan. So I think it's a pretty good deal, but to make it the best one, make sure to use my discount from the description or just scan this QR code. Not 100% ready to fully commit? That's cool. Hostinger's got a 30-day money-back guarantee. In that time, you can build like, I don't know, 10 websites and find out if Hostinger fits your needs. Okay, so now you've picked a website builder hosting a plan, for both of our sakes, hopefully with my discount. Next, enter your details and proceed with the payment. Then confirm your email and you should be directed to the setup page. Remember when I said you're getting a free domain for a year with Hostinger? Well, it's time to use it. Type in your ideal name in Hostinger's domain checker. Think about the best extension for your site. .com is a classic, but .net, .org, .store, or .blog might fit better depending on your focus. Check if it's available and take a look at the pricing. Hostinger keeps it real with transparent renewal pricing for domains, so you can budget for the long run. Play around with different names and extensions. Some combos go for just a few bucks a year, while others can run up a few hundred. Pick the best name and pricing combination, and you are set. By the way, if you want a full tutorial on domain setup, let me know in the comments. Now that we've got the domain name sorted, let's start building a website. If you've already got a website set up, you can either choose Edit Website to start customizing or head to Dashboard to access the hosting dashboard. There you'll find all the key details about your website and hosting plan at a glance. If you want to start fresh, head over to the websites and click Add Website. Choose Hosting a Website Builder and let the AI magic begin. Next, you'll need to describe your website. Pick a category and add a title. Alternatively, you can hit Use Pre-made Templates if that's a little more your style. But let's start by testing out the AI tool first. We'll loop back and explore the templates option later. All right, so let's try and create a website for Very Cool Tech Zone. Let's add personalization with CTZ branded colors. So yeah, it's going to be orange. Then let's type in a description, something cool, techie, and Gen Z. The more details you give, the better Hostinger's AI can tailor the design with relevant text and images to match your vision. In just seconds, your new site will be built and ready. Well, almost. You'll still want to make edits to get the website you actually wanted. And if the first design is pretty far off from what you want it to be, I recommend just giving it another go. It took me a few tries until I got this. Yeah, all right, it's not perfect, but considering how fast it was, it's kind of impressive. Before moving to editing this site, let's try the templates method. Hosting a site builder gives you access to 150 customizable themes, a solid range that covers everything from personal portfolios to business sites and beyond. If you still want to use AI while editing your website, look for a template that has the personalized with AI tag. There are tons of them, but it's a better starting point for most than picking a random template when using the AI option. Once you pick your template, the process is just like the AI website creation. Simply add your brand name, and a description, and the AI will automatically populate your template with relevant content. Well, usually relevant, but you can always try it as many times as you need to find the perfect starting point. Next up in this hosting a tutorial, we'll need to do some editing. Whether you use an AI builder or template to create your website, let's be real, it can end up feeling a little bland or flavorless at first. So let's hit edit website to start customizing your site and get ready to flex with Hosting's drag and drop editor. It's super easy to add or tweak text, images, and pages, giving you total control to place elements exactly where you want them. While there are only 15 core elements, they've got all the essentials covered, from social icons and galleries to contact forms and custom code blocks. Hostinger keeps it simple but effective. Let's test out adding a gallery to see how it works. Just drag the gallery element over and boom, it's already preloaded with demo images waiting for your personal touch. Next, click Manage to start personalizing your gallery. You can upload images straight from your computer or snag high quality stock images directly from Hostinger's integrated library, saving you a ton of time, so you don't even have to leave the editor. Once your images are in place, hit Edit Gallery to adjust the layout. I'm gonna go with a masonry view for a sleek, staggered vibe. Then I'll tweak the number of items per row and tighten up the gap between images to give it a little extra flair. I'll add a subtle scale animation and see how these images change. Moving sections around or adding new ones is just as easy. Hostinger's section library has all the must-haves, including terms of service forms, shop blocks, and enough variety to cover most site needs. I would love to see a few more animation options and deeper styling controls, but honestly, Hostinger kind of nails the balance between keeping things functional and simple while making the whole site building process smooth and low stress. All right, since your website was created by AI, it might not fully match the vibe, especially if you want something unique. So let's dive into styling your site to give it the perfect look you want. First up, let's talk color. Picking the right shades can be a bit overwhelming, but Hostinger's color settings makes it super easy. You'll see all the colors used in your design with a breakdown of how often each one appears. This makes it a breeze to tweak your palette and create a smooth, cohesive look that really represents your brand, whether it's sleek and modern or bold and playful. Now onto fonts. In the text tab, you'll find some popular font pairings to kick things off, but the real magic happens in the font editor. This is where you can really get creative. Adjust variations, sizes, and line heights for each element. If you don't know what to choose, I recommend going with a bold, eye-catching font for your H2 headers to grab attention, while a subtle, elegant typeface for your H3s keeps things looking polished. With just one click, you unlock a whole font library with endless options, allowing you to craft a unique and cohesive style. Finally, don't forget about the buttons and animation tab to add those final flourishes. Choose from three button styles to match your site style and pick from four animation options to give your pages some movement. But here's a pro tip. Keep it minimal. A subtle animation and sleek modern buttons can elevate your site without going overboard. Trust me, this small touch will leave your visitors impressed and they might even come back for more content. Next up are AI tools. Keep in mind that for those, you'll need a business plan. These tools make content creation a breeze, helping you quickly fill a website that is dedicated to a wide range of topics. On the left, you've got a whole AI arsenal ready to roll. Logo maker, blog generator, AI writer, and more. While these tools aren't something out of the ordinary on their own, they're perfect for anyone that doesn't have a ton of experience editing their site. The AI image generator is seriously flexible. Just get creative with your prompts and it typically delivers great results. But keep an eye on your credits. I know it can get addictive generating images, but when you first sign up, you get a limited amount of credits. And once those run out, you'll need to buy more. There's also an AI logo maker, which can be a time and money saver for you. Sure, a pro designer might bring that extra flair, but for a simpler tech and themed site, this tool is more than enough. Let's try to generate a new CoolTechZone logo. As you can see, it's whipped up some sleek, non-copyrighted logos in seconds. While I'm not gonna use it now, if I was just starting out, it would have saved me on the cost of hiring a designer. If you're thinking about adding blog content, the AI blog generator is a lifesaver. It can draft full blog posts based on just a few keywords, perfect for SEO or pumping up your blog. You wanna come up? Come on. It won't win any awards, but it's a solid starting point that will save you a ton of time. Of course, expect to do some editing afterwards, but it is way better than starting from a blank page. Another tool that's pretty cool is the AI heat map. It shows you which parts of your site are most likely to grab attention, even before you go live. I can't say how accurate it is, but I suggest using this tool so you know where to put your buy buttons or social media account links if growing them is your priority. For adding pages quickly, the AI page generator has your back. Just describe what you want and it will try to generate the page for you. It can struggle with very specific requests, so keep it simple and keyword focused. It's not perfect, but it still offers a good starting point in most cases. And here's the kicker, SEO. For most beginners, SEO can feel like a monster, but hosting as AI makes it totally manageable. Their AI SEO tool automates meta descriptions, sitemaps, and keyword suggestions, so you can boost your site's visibility without needing to be an SEO pro. Setting it up is super easy. Just select the SEO assistant. What, you wanna get down? Setting it up super easy. Just select the SEO assistant. Click to generate new SEO info and input three main keywords like tech, tech zone, cybersecurity. You get the gist. You'll get a preview of how your site will look in search results, plus a progress bar to guide you through any tweaks needed. Well, that's about it for AI tools, from logos and images to SEO and page creation. These tools take the stress out of the process and help you create a site that stands out. But what about using hosting it as your go-to website builder for your online tech business? The Business Website Builder Plan has everything you need to create and manage your very own tech-themed online store. You can easily add products or even merch, set prices, and manage your inventory. Currently, there's a limit of 500 products, which works perfectly for smaller stores, but could be a bit tight if you're running a huge tech empire. But here's the exciting news. Hosting it is working on removing that product limit so bigger businesses will have even more freedom down the line. You can also suggest new features, so your future online store could have all sorts of cool tools. For those who want to offer appointments, whether it's for cybersecurity courses or whatever else your business is about, hosting as appointments tool has you covered. To set it up, just click the three dots in the left side menu, hit enable appointment, and set your available times. Then go to products from the menu and click add product. From there, select appointment and fill in all the details, like title, pricing, location, and so on. Hit save, and you're almost there. Now, to make your appointment available on the site, you'll need to add it as a product, either as a new page or a section. Let's add it as a section. Choose online store and single product, then click edit section and select the appointment you just created. It might sound like a lot of steps at first, but once you get the hang of it, you'll be able to set it up in no time. With these tools, you'll be well on your way to building a unique online business that's easy to manage and set up, all thanks to hosting as powerful website builder and e-commerce features. All right, so that covers pretty much everything you need to know on how to create a website with Hostinger, whether it's just a simple portfolio or an e-commerce website. Let's see how our website turned out. To publish it, just hit that go live button and a pop-up will appear with a link to your shiny new site, plus an option to tweak your domain if you need to. Okay. It's still not perfect, but considering how quickly it was built and edited, and the fact that the tech theme is quite broad, I'm pretty satisfied with the overall result. Let me know what you think about this website in the comments. So yeah, that's about it for the Hostinger tutorial. Time to let you go and try building a website of your own. If you still don't have Hostinger, remember, I've got Hostinger coupon code in the description. Thanks for watching, and have fun building your new sites.